where a loose cordle ahead of him has 36 kilograms. The race leader, Gary Duckman, has 45 kilograms as they head onto the race and in towards the clutch gate. First time you can see Gary Duckman's car slithering around, still a little bit damp. Gary Duckman gets very much out of shape on the final element of the clutch chicane. That should allow loose cordle to squeeze.